Hello everyone, and welcome back to this atrocity.
Pain and suffering. Pain and suffering.
Yes, exactly. I'm Ranyakuma, Dark is here to welcome my software as usual. And
I witty one-liners, or something like that.
And it's 6 AM, so don't expect much out of me. Oh, I can actually jump down there. Fuck it.
Hey, Ray. That's
damn
a
it.
Long way down. Oh, someone's just gotta do something stupid.
Yeah, didn't even kill me.
What point? Alright. Hey, Rand, try not doing the same thing twice in my life.
There we go. Alright.
This is funny.
Now we can. No.
Now you can fail.
Yes, apparently. Look, it's like 6 AM.
Listen, you've only been up all night. You're fine. Pull a car all night. Go all day and all night.
Yeah. Oh boy, new idea. Who this?
Oh, we know these guys. This is just the marble maze.
Well, that did something. Oh, hello there. I wish there was at least some kind of clue on what to do, but
clues. Oh. That's funny.
Right? I'm such a funny fox.
You're such a tired fox.
That too.
And for some reason we think this is a good idea. Oh look, there's one you missed. Kill it.
Also, yes, it does say Nigoro there in the background.
First time
that
done that.
Maybe if I
money.
Indeed. Yeah, I have no idea what to do here.
Have you always been able to just leave their balls sitting there?
That sounds so wrong.
I know, right?
And yes, you just need to hit the right spot. Well, for now, we do technically have another area we can check. I mean, it would be easier to just do this. Oh, now there's. Oh, that button just opened the ladder, didn't it?
Was there always a ladder going up from here?
It had that little corner out there that I grabbed from the side, but the rest of this whole thing that I can grab now?
No, in that room.
Oh, yeah, when I killed everyone, the ladder showed up.
The one leading off screen?
This one, and this one, yeah. It's just that that happened last time. That's when we stopped last time.
And you did a dumb!
Yeah, they just made it easier to get off here. Ghost of Mimi!
Okay, so at least that's the same.
Yeah, which also means. Well, can't hurt to try. See, it was immediate dead, it didn't hurt. Oh, I should... I also should have saved after pressing that switch.
Yes, you should have. Mercy. It's not in their stat fiction.
I'm gonna get you. See? I got it.
In 5 minutes.
I'd say this room is being merciful. The ones in the Dark Styler's Mausoleum has the ones where those are insta kill.
Yeah, that's true. Watch them be part of the puzzle.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Like, you need to.
Actually.
Like, you need to, like, I don't know. Leave the balls on the platforms or something like that.
Speaking of part of the puzzle, I just got a terribly bad idea.
Yeah?
Damn it.
Were you trying to yeet yourself?
Maybe.
Yeah, it's okay, bad ideas are in our resume.
I just have to jump at the right time, right? Which
because
is...
You can totally control your jump on that thing.
I mean, kinda. I just have to jump before I get to the slidey part.
So you have less than a second.
We've gone through worse. Nope, doesn't work.
You
oh,
made it long enough. You tried.
Oh yeah, I need to save.
You do.
Yes, I was a bit too eager there. Well... I mean, I guess it would make sense to try this one. Was it actually? What was it?
We had two things.
I probably just crushed it because I stayed under it.
Probably. Well, yeah. Seriously, you go around, we can talk about this. Who hurt you?
Good question.
At this point, they're just being a dick. Okay, can you try stopping time to get up there?
No te va la idea. Just trying, you know.
Hey. Oh God, I don't like this.
Making progress, I see. First you're praying about the destruction of Eg-Lana, and now you're stopping by a place like this. You really have got some guts. Alright then, I'll punch your dance card to kill some time. Don't worry about me, command me full force. To truly test a hero's might, you need a truly mighty opponent. I can transform into any boss I want. The power of fish is staggering. And now, the ancient table knight, Fish Valusa, come on!
I was about to say, is that his only move? You're waiting for the other shoe to drop, aren't you? There's no way he's that simple. You're letting him corner you, you know that, right?
Okay. I'm alright. I'm no longer under his control. Good work. But we've still got a few more battles to get through. I've got 3 more transformations for you. Now go forward. Just which boss will I transform into next? Transforming like this is a revolution! Okay. It's like, what did that accomplish? I'm just gonna teleport, huh? I mean, I meant to teleport to a save point, but I guess that works too. And speaking of save points... Alright. Might as well heal just in case. That was quite the boss. Very difficult, sure. Has this changed?
concern. Nope. Still, the exact same.
Okay, so that still happens. So what, am I gonna have to stop time every time I go up there?
Apparently. This is Hell Temple, but you know, wetter.
Yeah. Well, let's see if this is any different. This go. Oh no.
It goes to Donkey Kong, that's where it goes.
So it would seem. How should I like this?
You're supposed to like this?
Fair enough. Oh no, you don't.
Yes, he does.
Yeah, but it didn't crush me.
Do not underestimate high-steam bullet bill. Yep.
Yep. You know what? I'll take it. Yes, I literally just wanted to kill them.
You didn't see that coming?
I mistimed it.
Badly.
Yeah. Okay. At least we know the way.
Insert Ugandan knuckles in here.
Kill me now.
What? not appreciate when you don't do much with it.
I did not realize you could stop those balls by hitting them while they were going down.
Just a panic moment.
Hurry up. You're just gonna keep
one goes in and one comes out. What did you expect to happen?
I guess they start moving fast if they see you.
No, because the ones over there haven't seen you.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's just different ones at different speeds. Don't go up there. I told you.
Yeah, but there was no other way.
You could have waited for it to turn around, maybe?
It wasn't going to without seeing me.
I mean, yeah, it would. It would eventually stop, just like the other one did. Come on, use your brain.
Do you want to give it a try?
I'm not near drunk enough for that.
That's what they thought.
Listen, you bring me along to laugh at your suffering and to occasionally have a good idea. I'm just trying to contribute.
Fair enough.
Do you like the sound of grinding gears and mechanisms? If so, do we have the room for you?
Right.
Did you ever play the hardest levels of the old Donkey Kong and think to yourself, man, I wish this was harder. Do we have the room for you?
Oh no, you don't. Just let me through.
I'm pretty sure about a game's AI, as long as you're in the room, they see you. It's just they have an aggro radius.
Yeah, and the aggro radius is basically right in front of you.
Yeah, I'm just saying,
Okay, be careful.
I am sure.
Okay, time to save. Not even gonna... Like I said, not even gonna try going anywhere else until... Yo, Yankin, quiet. No, you don't get killed for grabbing that.
I'm just saying, I'm pretty sure that they don't just stand there and do nothing until you get close to them. Right there.
Oh yeah, we did read that one and that one.
That
we haven't read all of these.
Some of them I think are not part of it though. Yeah. Intern representative of a few surviving fourth children plans to create the ultimate fish warrior in order to restore the fourth children to a previous status. Acts for some reason as though he's in the top class of Eg-Lana inhabitants. But let's just let him have that one. Some people just need that kind of thing to go, you know?
Oof. No, that's not... those are the fish we were catching and then turned into sushi.
Part of, and known as representative of, the salmon family. When fresh, it's got plenty of umami and fat, and it's delicious as sushi. The shrimp is also pretty good. Sanma, fish best in Nepal, rarely eats sushi, but on the Key Peninsula there is a type of fresh sushi called Sanma sushi, especially delicious baked. Its aroma is not good. Live squid prepared as sashimi is also super good. Balara, what are the mackerel family? What is Taiko Zuko, Kyoto's most famous. Kombujin pressed sushi is also really good. In Okayama, it's also used to make Karashi sushi. In coastal regions, you can eat fresh nigiri sushi, which is also delicious. The octopus in the Seto Island, inland sea, is amazing.
So all of this...
None of this stuff has anything to do with the fish.
Other than, like, you make sushi with it.
Yeah. Noriguro, another name for rosy sea bass, one of the best fish in the Sea of Japan. The taste is so refined that it's called the Tower of White Fish, and personally, I especially like it as a sea or nigiri sushi. As for selfish, nothing beats scallops. I like how the race is sushi.
Okay, just be an asshole, why don't you? Nothing new there.
You should have seen that coming. That was close.
Yep. Bodarkin is in another town. You made it, you jerk. You've reached the top of the Tower of Oannes. And there's nothing here. Fish. So you climbed all this way and nothing. Just what the hell is going on? You wanna do what's right? What's wrong? You're all sweaty. You're all stinging, you know what? Fish.
Do it.
We're doing a boss fight. Oh, so you wanna go? I am the epitome of aromatic fish. Huh? Why are you looking at me like that? When I get pissed off, my fins go all wiggly. Now witness my second transformation. Here it comes! Oh yeah! Fish Lime Zero! Is this gonna be some kind of reference? It is.
It is absolutely a reference.
Not that one, apparently. Wait.
Nope.
Ah.
You just have to tank him.
Rather wait for it for him to jump.
If he even jumps.
He does. Actually. Oh, I need to buy more flares. So I can do that.
That wasn't very bright of him.
Nope. He's not taking a lot of damage.
No.
I don't have enough flares for this. Yeah, good point.
Knowing your weapons is very important to fight. Gotta jump high enough, though.
Yep. There we go.
And you gotta not bounce off the slime itself.
There we go. Ouch! That actually, this actually kinda sucks. I should just leave you here in this tower.
You didn't see that coming.
Kinda did either way. Back to shit. It's already more progress than we've ever done in the Hell Temple.
True. And didn't involve you dying to the same trap 10 times.
Yeah. Okay, so Arkin is in another tower, he says, huh? I'm gonna have to
go through that again. Good.
And down.
Denied.
If you pay attention, you can just barely see the indentations on the floor when it's it opens up. Fuck it!
Yeet! I mean, you made it. It did absolutely nothing, but you made it.
I mean, if it was another floor higher, maybe I could have gotten over that.
Yeah, but who's to say there's anything over that?
Yeah, good question.
Who's to say the final boss isn't over that? You don't know.
Yeah.
After all. This is Nigoro.
Yeah.
Good on Nigoro. Being absolute assholes.
Yeah, pretty much.
Can we go through here yet? Nope.
So that still doesn't let me in.
Still haven't found the I'm betting the fish outfit. My money is still on it being a fish outfit, yes.
I'd be surprised if it wasn't.
Just the perfection of that fish. Excuse me while I go gag after he said that. Like that actually made me gag a bit.
Well, for now let's just save on this one again, probably for the best. Still nothing here either. It said the king is on another tower.
Did you really forget?
No, I was just trying to see if I could bait it or something. Wait. Do I need to actually... I mean, I can only really think of one tower. Shut up. Not here, maybe through the main entrance. If it's really just go to the tower in the sky, it's gonna be ironic, I guess.
But I wouldn't put it past them.
Nothing here, right? Okay. The temple is completely sealed up. Cool.
Good. What you got against them bats, huh?
They're bats. Let's see. Spring in the sky. I'm trying to remember if there was a different entrance to the Tower of the Goddess. Yeah, fair enough.
I don't even remember what tower got us backside of.
Surface, I think. That didn't really help much. Ah. Yeah, not much that makes me think of Tower unless it refers to Yggdrasil itself. Either way, it has been 40 minutes now. We'll come back with ideas, hopefully.
Yeah.
Until then, I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!